Let's play Pocoyo Says together. Please make your tablet stand up. Or ask someone who is not playing to hold it for you. Be careful. Only copy Pocoyo when I say Pocoyo Says. Pocoyo Says. Clap. Pocoyo says, catch. Pocoyo says, walk. Run. Did you copy Pocoyo? I didn't say Pocoyo says. Tap on the red button if you made a mistake. Tap on the green button if you didn't. Pocoyo says, hop. Pocoyo says, swim, then run. Swim. Did you copy Pocoyo? I didn't say Pocoyo says. Good job. You earned a trophy. Choose your level for Pocoyo Says. Let's play Pocoyo Says together. Please make your tablet stand up. Or ask someone who is not playing to hold it for you. Be careful. Only copy Pocoyo when I say Pocoyo Says. Pocoyo Says, kick. Pocoyo says, walk. Pocoyo says, hop two times. Toss two times. Did you copy Pocoyo? I didn't say Pocoyo says. Tap on the red button if you made a mistake. Tap on the green button if you didn't. Pocoyo says, catch three times. Crawl. Did you copy Pocoyo? I didn't say Pocoyo says. Wonderful! You earned two trophies. Choose your level for Pocoyo Says. Let's play Pocoyo Says together. Please make your tablet stand up. Or ask someone who is not playing to hold it. Be careful. Only copy Pocoyo when I say, Pocoyo says. Pocoyo says, march. Then clap three times. Pocoyo says, dance. Pocoyo says, swim. Pocoyo says, climb, then toss two times. Run. Did you copy Pocoyo? I didn't say Pocoyo says. Tap on the red button if you made a mistake. Pocoyo
tap on
says
the
green button climb. If you didn't. March. Did you copy?
Woo-hoo!
Two trophies. Choose your level for Pocoyo Says. Choose level 1. Help Pocoyo and his friends ship these boxes out. But the boxes need to be in the correct pattern first. Let's look at the boxes. What comes next? Yellow, blue, pink. Yellow, blue, I think pink goes next in this pattern. When the pattern is done, tap on Ellie to let her know she can go. Careful! If the pattern is wrong, the boxes might break. We did it! Now it's your turn. If you would like a hint, tap on the help button. Choose a color.
Yay!
Tell Pocoyo what color should go next.
Yay!
Choose a color to fill in the next space on the boat. Tell Pocoyo what color should go next in this pattern.
Yay!
What? Choose a color to fill in the next space.
Yay!
Tell Pocoyo. Want to play a game with Pocoyo? Choose a level. Level 2. Help Pocoyo and his friends ship these boxes out. We're missing a stack of boxes. How many do we need? 1, 2, 3. We need a stack of 3 boxes. I think this one comes next. When the pattern is done, tap on Ellie to let her know she can go. Careful! If the pattern is wrong, the boxes might break. We did it! Now it's your turn. If you would like a hint, tap on the help button.
Yay!
How many boxes should go next in this pattern? On the stack of
Yay!
Want to play a game with Pocoyo? Choose a level. Choose level 3. Help Pocoyo and his friends ship these boxes out. But the boxes need to be in the correct pattern first. Let's look at the boxes. What comes next? Yellow, blue, pink. Yellow, blue, I think pink goes next in this pattern. When the pattern is done, tap on Ellie to let her know she can go. Careful, if the pattern is wrong, the boxes might break. We did it! Now it's your turn. If you would like a hint, tap on the help button. Choose the right. Choose the... Choose the boxes that fit the pattern. Complete this shipment by choosing the right boxes. Choose the right boxes to ship out with this boat.
Yay!
Choose the box. Try again.
Yay!
Complete this shipment by
Thank you.
Want to play a game with Pocoyo? Choose a level. Pocoyo's Lighthouse. Want to play a game with Pocoyo? Choose a level. Level 1. Look, Pocoyo, the ships are coming in. Let's use this lighthouse to help them find their way. Watch the lights make a color pattern. Blue, yellow, blue. Now it's our turn. Blue, yellow, blue. Great job! The boat made it through. Now it's your turn. Tap on the help button if you need it. Here comes the pattern. Push the buttons to copy the pattern. Oops! Try again. Watch the lights and remember the pattern. Uh-oh! Let's try a different one. Here we go! Oops! Try again. Here comes the pattern. You forgot to make a pattern. Want to play a game with Pocoyo? Choose a level. Level 2. Look, Pocoyo, the ships are coming in. Let's use this lighthouse to help them find their way. Watch the lights make a color pattern. Blue, yellow, blue. Now it's our turn. Blue, yellow, blue. Great job! The boat made it through. Now it's your turn. Tap on the help button if you need it. Watch the lights and remember the pattern. Push. Uh-oh. Let's try a different. Here we go! Oops! Try again. Here comes the pattern. Push the buttons to copy the pattern. Uh-oh. Let's try a different one. Watch the lights and remember the pattern. Right on!
Yay!
You're great at this! Here we go! Awesome!
Yay!
You make this look easy! Here comes the pattern. Push the buttons to Nice job!
Yay!
That pattern was a piece of cake. Watch the lights and remember the pattern. Right on!
Yay!
You're great at this. Here we go. You forgot to make a pattern. Want to play a game with Pocoyo? Choose a level. Level 1. Here comes the pattern. Nice job!
Yay!
That pattern was a piece of cake. Move the cart to catch falling shapes. Watch out! Each cart can only catch one kind of shape. Let's begin. If you need help, tap on this button.
Only catch cylinders. Now catch cones.
Fred says we should get back to work.
Now catch cylinders and rectangular prisms.
Move the carts to catch falling shapes.
Now catch spheres and rectangular prisms.
Move the carts to catch falling shapes.
Thank you.
Sorry. Yay! This is how many shapes you helped to catch. 12. Hooray! You can make toys with the shapes you collected. Give Pato and Caterpillar the shapes that they are looking for by moving them from the carts.
Rectangular prism, sphere. Cube, sphere. Cylinder,
car.
Cylinder, teddy bear.
Want to help Pocoyo and Pato at the toy factory? Choose a level. Level 2. Use the carts to catch as many shapes as you can. Don't catch the wrong shapes.
Only catch spheres and rectangular prisms. Now catch cubes and cylinders.
Phew! Catching shapes is hard work.
Now catch spheres. Now catch cylinders. Now catch rectangular prisms. Now catch cubes. Now catch cones.
Yay! This is how many shapes you helped to catch. 13. Hooray! You can make toys with the shapes you collected. How many can you build before time runs out?
Cone.
Oops.
Cube. Cylinder. Cylinder. Cone. Rocket. Cone. Jack in the box.
Want to help Pocoyo and Pato at the toy factory? Choose a level. Shape Notebook. Pocoyo, what are you and your friends making?
A notebook.
About shapes? Let me see. This is the page you made about things that are cubes? Wonderful! Tap on one of these buttons to make a notebook page about a 3D shape that you see around.
Cube!
This is the page for cubes. If you need help later, Shape Workshop. Let's explore 3D shapes with Pocoyo. Move the screen to see all the workbenches. Then tap on a blueprint to select it.
Cube! Stickers!
Let's add stickers. Choose one of these.
School bus, school bus, school bus.
Let's add. Good. Now move the correct sticker. Now which sticker goes on this face? Try something. Now put the last. Hooray! You made a bus. Want to try other stickers? First, tap here, and then choose one of these.
Stove.
Let's add stickers. Good. Now move the correct. Now which sticker goes on this face? We need a sticker. Try something else. Now which stick? Put the last. Hooray! You made a stove.
Store.
Add sticker. Good. Now move the correct. Now which sticker goes on this face? Something else. We need a. Now which. Put the light. Terrific. You made a store.
Shape facts.
What's this shape, Pocoyo?
Cube.
A cube has 6 square faces. Can you count the faces with Pocoyo?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces.
Wonderful. An edge is where the faces touch. Can you see some here? Here are some more.
Edges.
A cube has
corners.
Terrific.
Cone. Stickers.
Which stickers do you want?
Party hat.
Let's add sticker. Good. Hooray! Let's have a party. Good. Terrific. You made a tree.
Ice cream cone.
Add sticker. Good. Hurry up and eat it. The ice cream is melting.
Sphere. Cylinder. Sticker. stickers.
Which stickers do you want?
Log.
Add sticker. Whoops, that good. Now move the last. Yay, we made a log.
Soda can.
Let's add stick. Good. Put the last. Oh, goody. It's a soda can.
Soup can.
Add good. Put the last. You made a soup can.
Cylinder. Pyramid. Rectangular prism. Stickers.
Which stickers do you want?
Building.
Let's add stickers to this. Which sticker should we use? Oops. Try this. Good. Now move the Which stick? Put the Fantastic. You made a building.
Rectangular prism. Unfold it.
Move the slider this way. To unfold the rectangular prism, move it back. Tap this button if you need help later. What shapes do we have here?
Rectangles. Rectangular prism. Rocket.
Let's help Pocoyo build a toy. Move shapes from the bottom to the correct places above. Now you build the rest.
Cylinder. Cone. Cone. Helicopter.
Let's help Pocoyo build a toy.
Sphere.
Sorry.
Cylinder. Rectangular prism. Dragon!
Let's help Pocoyo build a toy.
Sphere! Sphere! Cylinder! Cylinder! Jack in the box!
Let's help Pocoyo build a toy.
Cube! Cylinder! Cone! Sphere!
Story Maker. Making stories is fun. What would